16 mom Farah Abraham decided to use a picture of her 7-year-old daughter wearing a bikini to promote her new reality TV show. Sophia, Abraham's only child, was pictured posing in a leopard print two-piece while resting one hand on her hip and the other behind her head. Sophia is starring with her mom, now aged 25, in a new series for MTV, titled Teen Mom Ouch, that premieres on Monday in the US. Abraham's post on her Instagram account was lambasted on social media. I know she's a kid and doesn't know any better, but I'm sorry. I'd never allow my child to pose like this or dress the way Farah dresses this poor kid. Especially with the sickos on the internet now, a user wrote. Why would she post this picture? Seriously sick in the head, said another. Finally, someone wrote, it actually seems dangerous to me. This can very easily be perceived as bait to sick-minded individuals that hurt children. It is not the first time Abraham, who rose to prominence in the reality television series 16 and Pregnant in 2009, he has been in trouble for the way she has used her daughter. In June, the one-time porn star was criticized after she shared a snap on Instagram of her daughter in full makeup while modeling another bikini in a photo shoot. She also came under fire after she set up a Snapchat for the 7-year-old last month. The social media app later deactivated the account since its users must be 13 years old and older.